The Conservative Party is one step closer to naming its new leader. Voting has ended in the election leadership campaign. Members will find out who their next leader is on Saturday. Among the five hopefuls, Pierre Poilievre, Jean Charest, Leslyn Lewis, Scott Aitchison, and Roman Baber. Candace Bergen, who took over the role of interim leader of the party, announced that she will not be running in the next federal election.